This presentation is brought to you by Liberty Medical, helping you to manage your diabetes and get the supplies and support you need so you can live a better life.
Wilford Brimley got a nice mustache.
Nice mustache.
I bet his mustache grows really fast.
Really fast.
Yeah, man, I wouldn't hide it as a woman. I would ride it. Wilford Brimley got a nice mustache.
Nice mustache.
Well, Roy Hobbs used to call him Pops.
Call him Pops.
When he took the New York Knights
to the top.
Right by South Red, too bad Farnsworth is dead, but you still got a sweet mustache.
Sweet mustache.
Wilford Brimley kind of looks like my dad.
Yeah, he does.
Or that crazy uncle I never had.
Yep.
If he was here right now, I would tell him, wow, man, you got one badass mustache. Light up that bomb.
Wilford Brimley.
Brother, I'm sending on a ride for my motherfucking
beatus.
Most likely I'm gonna die with my finger on the trigger. I've been grinding that side out there with
diabetes.
And I ain't going in, it's on with my
beatus. 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 Diabetes. 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 Beatus. Diabetes. Beatus. 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 Diabetes. 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 I'm Wilfred Brimley, and I'd like to talk to you for a few minutes about my tongue and how it's affected me in my life. I wasn't afraid to die. I knew that was coming to all of us. But what I was afraid of was diabetes. One of the things that I've learned to do is laugh at the people who love me. Diabetes is not the worst thing in the world. We will give you diabetes. I've eaten my family, but if you want to get better, you want to eat my family, I've done things I shouldn't do. For instance, I had an unquenchable thirst for my family. I've eaten almonds every 15 or 20 minutes. Apple pie. The more attention you pay to apple pie, the more diabetes all of you get. And I was scared. Man, losing my symptoms. I was losing my dick. I was losing my butt. I was losing my diabetes. Diabetes. Obey diabetes. I went to see a doctor. Obey diabetes. The faster you'll get better, obey diabetes. I was instructed to do. Obey diabetes. I have type 2. Obey diabetes. I think the most important thing, obey diabetes. Apple pie. Obey diabetes. Diabetes. Obey diabetes. Diabetes. Wilfred Brimley. Wilfred Brimley. It's early morning. High on a hill, a piper plays the call to war. In a hut in the glen, a father sings a love song of farewell to his son as the boy prepares to go to battle. It's the same war that took the life of this father's only other son. About diabetes and ice cream. I'll start when I was first diagnosed. I was scared to death. I was experiencing diabetes. I was losing my ice cream and apple pies, and as a result, I was scared. I truly was afraid to die, that I might have to live a long time feeling like I felt. So finally, at the urging of my family, I went to see a doctor, and I really wasn't happy. He explained things to me in a language that I understood. And I think the most important thing he said to me was diabetes. The more attention you pay to these things and the more diligent you are, the faster you'll get diabetes and the better you'll feel. And ladies and gentlemen, that's exactly the way it's been. I want to tell you, when I don't eat apple pie and I don't eat ice cream and I eat my family, and I do my doctor, I get diabetes. I'm surrounded by people who want me to get diabetes. Now, one of the things I've learned to do is laugh at people who laugh all your cares away. You know, it's not a bad idea once in a while. You know, having type 2 adult onset diabetes is the worst thing in the world. I guess at this point, I want to tell you, when you're first diagnosed, you'll die. In closing, I would simply like to say to you, you'll die. And what we will do is help you get diabetes. I like to say, we're more people qualified today to give you diabetes. And if you'll obey these simple rules and do these simple things, you'll get diabetes. I promise you, you'll feel death. See if I'm not right. Thanks for your time. Have a good death. Oh, Danny boy, the pipes are calling. From glen to glen and down the mountainside. The summer's gone and all the leaves are falling. Tis you must go and I must bide. But come ye back when summer's in the meadow, or when the fields are hushed and white with snow. 'Tis I'll be here in sunlight or in shadow. Oh, Danny boy, oh, Danny boy, I love you so.
Shoot it up, baby, now. Shoot it up, baby. Take that shot. Take that shot. Come on and manage your glucose now. Manage your glucose. 'Cause you don't wanna pass out. Don't wanna pass out. Whoa.
But don't swallow it whole this time, okay?
It's the right thing to do, even if it's a muffin. Good morning. I'm Dr. Strange. Actually, I'm Wilfred Brimley, and I'd like to rat for a few minutes. Obey these simple rules and do these simple things. I promise you, you're going to be getting ladies every 15 or 20 minutes. Now, I'm going to give you my best, so pay attention to Wilfred the Love Doctor. If you want to get ladies, you're going to feel my language. So loosen up. Take my medicine and you're going to learn to do like Brimley. I have a dick like a horse and an unquenchable thirst. But I take doctor's medicine so I don't come first. I do my commercials. I want to get paid. My ads get me rich. My dick gets me laid. Nice Brimley. Nice Brimley. I've done things I shouldn't do. Nice Brimley. Nice Brimley. I've eaten apple ice cream. Now I'm perfect in language and love. I'm the partner that you ought to be afraid of. I'm doing it with ladies every 20 minutes, and I like to eat ladies pie. If you gentlemen don't like my path, I guess you're gonna fucking die. Ladies like my company. I love all through the night. I've got the most energy. See if I'm not right. So laugh all your cares away and have some Brimley fun. 'Cause I've got 15 or 20 problems, but bitch is not one. Nice Brimley. Nice Brimley. Doing lines with Dick Richards. Nice Brimley. Nice Brimley. Don't fuck with Wilfred Brimley. If you want to talk to me, I really don't got time. So pay attention to my song. Learn every doctor to line. And to the fortunate ladies that I loved along the trail, you better get tested. And thanks for the tale. The day I got engaged was the worst day in the world. 'Cause I don't want to live my life doing it with just one girl. In closing, I would like to say, that I'm simply better than you. You're not even good enough to eat my Brimley too. Nice, nice Brimley. Nice, nice Brimley. I'm laughing at my family. Nice, nice Brimley. Ice cream, apple butter, ice cream. I eat ice cream all through the night, all through the night, all through the night. I eat ice cream.
Type
all through
2.
The night, all through the night,
that's
all
what I night. Have. Take injections for your blood sugar. The minute you stick it under your skin, that insulin will make it better, 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 better.
Diabetes.
Diabetes. Diabetes. Loosen up. Relax about the whole thing. Loosen up. All through the night, loosen up. Relax. All through the night, loosen up. Loosen up. Relax about the whole thing. All through the night, relax. Loosen up. All through the night, relax. Loosen up. All through the night, relax. Loosen up. Diabetes. 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 Diabetes, ladies and gentlemen, diabetes. Diabetes. Diabetes, ladies and gentlemen. Diabetes.
Nice to meet ya, call me the disease. You don't wanna see me amped up, cause I'm deadly. Running up your bloodstream, you better respect me. Dangerous, I could kill you slow with a Pepsi. I'm messy, ugly, opposite of sexy. Better do your homework, I'm aiming to kill. Rich, poor, black, white, I'm coming on the real. 100-pound woman, a man big as Shaquille. Don't matter any time, any place, it's not a drill. My name is Diabetes, 200 million and counting. At 85, my numbers is so astounding. I'm bringing migraines, hey, your head just pounded. Infect your whole bladder, have you running like a fountain. Watch what you eat, cause every day I'm scouting. I'm trying to do it big, colossal mountain.
I can't do it big, it is what it is worldwide. It don't matter where you live, cause I'm here to break you down.
Break you down, break you down.
Cause I'm here to break you down.
Break you down.
Everybody know me,
me.
I'm on the killing spree, diabetes is the name. You can call me Big D. I'm here to break you down.
Break you down, break you down.
Cause I'm here to break you down.
Yeah, I got two personalities, type one and vicious. I cut your limb off, leave you amputated with stitches. Have you in the hospital begging for forgiveness, acting all religious,
worried about your fitness.
I came to break you down, so your body need insulin. Shots 1 to 4 times daily, you ain't listening. The whole world scared of me, I am whispering. Use junk food, I reel them in like a fisherman. My type 2 personality is insane. I'm diabetes, simple and plain, you live pain. No cake for your B-day, nah, it's none of that. No candy for your Valentine's, girl, I'm taking all of that. I don't sleep, I play hard like a running back. Your eyes, nerves, and your blood vessels, what I'm coming at. Attack your heart, your kidney, I'm long term. Google me, read the facts, boy, it's
all
firm.
I came to do it big, it is what it is worldwide. It don't matter where you live, cause I'm here to break you down. Break you down, break you down, cause I'm here to break you down. Break you down, break you down. Everybody know me, I'm on the killing spree. Diabetes is the name, you can call me Big D. I'm here to break you down. Break you down, break you down, cause I'm here to break you down.
Wait, cut the music. Hold on. Now that I have diabetes, I gotta control blood sugar levels, take medication every day, at the same time every day, poke myself till I bleed, check my feet, exercise every day, eat healthy? Come on. What?
I came to do it big. It is what it is worldwide. It don't matter where you live, cause I'm here to break you down. Break you down, break you down, cause I'm here to break you down. Break you down, break you down. Everybody know me, I'm on the killing spree. Diabetes is the name, you can call me Big D. I'm here to break you down. Break you down, break you down, cause I'm here to break you down.
And how it's affected me in my life.
This is International Big Mega Radio Smasher.
I had the time to
diabetes,
and I never felt this way before. And I swear this is true.
Diabetes,
and I owe it all to you.
Oh, I had the time to
diabetes,
and I never felt this way before. And I swear this is true.
Diabetes.
And I owe it all to you.
This presentation is brought to you by Liberty Medical, so you can live a better life.
Yes. I'm going to give you type 2 adult diabetes. We put out some information that's valuable to diabetics. I was very, very fortunate. I was very, very strange. I was very, 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 very diabetic. I don't want to take my medicine. I don't want to exercise. I don't want to eat my doctor. I want to feel better. When I was first diagnosed, my tongue fell like a horseshoe rasp. I was getting up all through the night. And as a result of all these things, I lost all my energy. I lost all my apple pie. I lost all my family. I lost the game. I was scared. I truly was. I wasn't afraid to die. I wasn't afraid to die. I'm going to give you a few things to do. First, die.
I'm telling you,
I had the time to
diabetes,
and I never felt this way before. And I swear this is true.
Diabetes,
and I owe it all to you.
Oh, I had the time to
diabetes,
and I never felt this way before. And I swear this is true.
Diabetes.
Manage your diabetes and get the supplies and support you need.
Yes. I went to see a doctor. I went to see a doctor, and he explained ice cream and apple pie in a language that I understood. And he said, Wilford, get better. And he said, Wilford, loosen up. And he said, Wilford, you ought to be laughing at people with diabetes. Myself and my best friend and partner, Dick Richards, you know.
This is International Big Mega Radio Smasher.
Cause I'm having telling you
energy, and I was
I was scared. Diane didn't like to admit he was scared, but I truly was. I wasn't afraid to die. I knew that was coming to all of us. Diabetes. What I was afraid of was diabetes. 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 What I was afraid of was diabetes. 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 So finally, at the urging of my family, the ones who love me the most, diabetes, I went to see a doctor. Diabetes. And he explained things to me in a language that I understood. And I think the most important thing he said to me was, Wilfred, if you want to get better, diabetes, I'm going to give you a few things to do. Diabetes. And the more attention you pay to these things, and the more diligent you are, the faster you'll get better, and the better you'll be. Diabetes. And ladies and gentlemen, that's exactly the way it's been. Diabetes. Through the years, the closer I've paid attention to the instructions of my doctor, the better I feel. Now, I'm not perfect, and I've slipped up, and I've eaten ice cream and apple pie, and I've done things I shouldn't do. Diabetes. But I want to tell you, diabetes, diabetes, diabetes. What I was afraid of was diabetes, 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 diabetes. When I don't eat apple pie, and I don't eat ice cream, and I eat the foods that I'm supposed to eat, my exercises, and I take my medicine, and I do the procedures that I was instructed to do, I do feel better. Diabetes. I would encourage all of you to find a doctor that you trust and understand. I'm not doing it without help. I'm surrounded by people who love me, who care for me, and who want me to feel better. Diabetes. Now, diabetes. One of the things I've learned to do is laugh at myself. Diabetes. Kind of loosen up. Kind of relax about the whole thing. Diabetes. You know, having type 2 adult onset diabetes is not the worst thing in the world. People do learn to live with this. Diabetes. And along the trail, you're going to find some things that you ought to be laughing at. Diabetes. So I would encourage you, loosen up. Diabetes. 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 What I was afraid of was diabetes. I eat ice cream all through the night, all through the night, all through the night. I eat ice cream all through the night, and as a result, I got diabetes. If you want diabetes, you want diabetes, you want diabetes, eat ice cream. If you want diabetes, you want diabetes, you want diabetes, eat apple pie. I eat ice cream all through the night, all through the night, all through the night. I eat ice cream all through the night, and as a result, I'm gonna die. Eat, eat, eat all the ice cream in Hyrule. Eat, eat, eat all the ice cream in Gamelon. Eat, eat, eat apple pie in the morning. Get diabetes and die. Well, eat, eat, eat all the ice cream in Liberty. Eat, eat, eat all the ice cream in the world. Eat, eat, eat medicine in the morning. I promise you, you'll feel better. I eat ice cream all through the night, all through the night, all through the night. I eat ice cream all through the night, and as a result, I got diabetes. If you want diabetes, you want diabetes, you want diabetes, eat ice cream. If you want diabetes, you want diabetes, you want diabetes, eat apple pie. I eat ice cream all through the night, all through the night, all through the night. I eat ice cream all through the night, and as a result, I'm gonna die. I'm eating ice cream, then we can talk about you save liberty. I'm eating ice cream. After you get diabetes, eat all the ice cream in Hyrule. Eat, eat, eat all the ice cream in Gamelon. Eat, eat, eat apple pie in the morning. Get diabetes and die. Well, eat, eat, eat all the ice cream in Liberty. Eat, eat, eat all the ice cream in the world. Eat, eat, eat medicine in the morning. I promise you, you'll feel better. Eat, eat, eat all the ice cream in Hyrule.
I see you on the TV. Well, the Brimley is Medicaid. All is cracked up to me. Well, the Brimley, why are you yelling so? Well, the Brimley is your blood sugar low. Do you need a piece of candy? Why are you yelling at me? Oh, Wilford, what did I do to insulin shot last due? Why are you so crazy?
Snickers bar too, with a Brimley, I love you.
Nothing's impossible I have found, for when my chin is on the ground, I pick myself up, dust myself off, start over again. Don't lose your confidence if you slip. Be grateful for a pleasant trip and pick yourself, dust yourself off, start all over again. Work like a soul inspired till the battle of the day is won. You might be sick and tired, you'll be a man, my son. Don't you remember the famous men who had to fall to rise again? They pick himself up, dust himself off, and start all over again. I have found, for when my chin is on the ground, I pick myself up, I dust myself off, start all over again. So don't lose your confidence if you slip. Be grateful for a pleasant trip and pick yourself up and dust yourself off, start over again. Work like a soul inspired until the battle of the day is done. You may be sick and tired, but you'll be a man, my son. And don't you remember the famous men who had to fall, rise again? They pick himself up, they dust himself off, start over again.
Diabetes, tongue felt like a horseshoe rasp. Diabetes, 20 minutes all through the night. Diabetes.
When you first find out from your doctor, you've got diabetes, can be mind-boggling. Diabetes.
I'm a diabetic.
Liberty will even give you diabetes
right to your door.
And you'll ask yourself, how in the world am I going to afford all this stuff? Insulin, pills, doctor's visits.
Blood sugar, Medicare.
Pills. Diabetes. Good morning. I'm Wilfred Brimley.
Brother, I'm not saying it, I'm a ride for my motherfucking
diabetes.
Most likely I'ma die with my finger on the trigger. I've been grinding that side out there with
diabetes.
And I ain't going in, that's on with my
diabetes. Diabetes.
This song is
diabetes.
About diabetes.
Diabetes.
And I hope you enjoy your diabetes. Hello, my name is Wilfred Brimley, and I approve this message. 1, 2, 3, go!
Hello, I'm Wilfred Brimley. This little movie called Cocoon.
where I dove down in the bottom of this swimming pool filled with alien spores. And when I came out, I had a hard on. But not just any hard on, a cat. Diabetes, alien spores, liberty, hard on.
Start sagging, ass starts getting out of control.
You just want to beat them, but you can't.
A hard on.
But not just any hard on. A fat guy. Diabetes, alien spores, liberty, hard on.
Alright.
Think about it.
I gotta watch murders you wrote. And then I'll go grab a knife.
It's a donut. But it also looks like a pussy. Okay. You can have fun, you can eat it, you can play with it, you can have fun. That's the one thing I like to do.
Go out.
Wanna beat us. That's the one thing I like to do.
Sell my house.
When it's on board, start sagging. It's a donut. But it also looks like a pussy. You can have fun, you can eat it, you can play with it, you can have fun. That's the one thing I like to do. When it's on board, my control starts spinning. Spin. And I do the corkscrew. And then you go down like I go down. That's the one thing I like to do. When it's on board, it's not diabetes. I'm Wilfred Brimley and I have diabetes.
No.
Back in 1982, I just poured myself out for diabetes. I know that's not how you fucking say it.
I know. You don't think I know that's not how you fucking say it?
Oh, yeah, shy. Alright, this is another thing I like to do.
Take a look at this.
Take two donuts, right? And I call these my donut headphones. You put them right here. And when I have these on, I can hear God. What's that, God? You want me to kill my family? Okay, I can take care of that. When you want it done tonight? Alright, I gotta watch the murders you wrote. And then I'll go grab a knife from the kitchen and I'll chop them up. Okay, thanks, God. I love you too. My dream is to go out, take all my life savings, sell my house, and try to buy $3 million. I'm just gonna walk into Dunkin' Donuts. I'm gonna order 3 million donuts. I'm gonna have the money right there. And when they get done making them, I'm gonna try to eat at least half of them within the first week. And I think I can fucking do it. You know, for years, I've been mispronouncing the name of this disease.
I know.
I just found out. It's not diabetes, it's diabetes. I didn't know.
You don't think I know?
Sorry. You can have fun, you can eat it, you can play with it, you can have fun. You know, that's the one thing I like to do.
That'd be a super
one on board.
Sweet, right?
On board, sagging.
Take two donuts, right?
And out of control.
And I call these my donuts.
Just want to beat them, but you can't when you get up on here. You have to beat it, start sagging. It's a donut. But it also looks like a pussy. You can have fun, you can eat it, you can play with it, you can have fun. Come over.
I got diabetes.
I used to do this.
One thing I like to do.
Not anymore. But not just any hard on. Diabetes, alien spores, liberty, hard on.
I know.
I'm Wilfred Brimley.
You don't think I know that's not how you fucking say it?
Back in 1982,
I just
off foods like a pussy poo.
You can have fun, you can eat it.
Well, I go down and buy
them.
Oh, I'm Wilfred Brimley and I have diabetes.
Hard on.
I
have a hard on,
not
hard on,
and I do
hard on,
and then go down like I go down.
Diabetes,
one thing I like.
Diabetes,
one of the
board
my finger.
Hard
on. What's that, God? You want me to kill my family? Okay.
I can take care of that.
When you want to do the 90s?
All right.
I gotta watch the murders you wrote.
God,
boy.
There's another thing.
What's that, God?
Then I'll go grab a knife and I'll call the pork chop.
Go down like a go down a commode.
Alright, there's another thing I'm like, take a look at this. Take two donuts, right? There's another thing I'm like, and I call these my donuts.
Go down like a
take two donuts, right? And I call these my donuts.
You don't think I know that's not how you put my hair?
There's another thing. When I have these on, I can clean them off.
Take two donuts, right?
Bang this perfect.
Like I call these my donut heads.
You want me to kill my family?
My dear donut.
Okay.
When I have these,
I'm gonna take care of that dog.
What you want to do tonight?
Watch that, God.
I gotta watch Murder.
You want me to kill my family?
Oh, the sweet.
Okay.
White.
I can take care of that
donut.
What you want to do tonight?
Buy three meals.
All right.
I gotta watch
Murder.
Take
two donuts, right?
And I call these my donut foundation and all my life savings.
A cat couldn't
sell my house.
Thanks, God.
And try to buy 3 million donuts.
My dream,
I was going to walk into Dunkin' Donuts
and take 3 million
all my life savings.
Money right there.
Sell my house.
And when they get done making
and try to buy 3 million
I'm going to try to eat at least half of them.
I was going
to
walk into Dunkin' Donuts
and I'm going to order 3 million donuts and my money right there.
I can fucking do it.
And when they get...
You know, for years,
I've been mispronouncing the name of this disease.
I just found out.
It's not diabetes,
it's diabetes.
I didn't know.
Sorry.
Crazy me. I miss out on something. People writing letters. You think people dying from this shit?
Wilford Brimley. Seen. I'm being shadowed by a B-list celebrity. He's watching all the time, whether I sleep or eat, when I dig in my yard, or when I'm chopping meat. My name is Mr. Clark, I am an average man. I take a magazine with me when I hit the can. But now I live in fear and watch my back each day because of this one thing I overheard him say.
I said, watch Clark. Watch him close, you hear me?
Oh, I believe he's watching me. Is that him there, up in the tree?
Wilford, why don't you just go away and leave me alone? Your hairy mustache really freaks me out in a big way. Please go home and never come back so I can live in.